नेक्स्ट थ्री पॉइंट्स दैट इज ए 1, -2, बी 3, 4, सी 4, 7. फॉर्म है व्हाट? स्ट्रेट लाइन, इक्विलेटरल, राइट एंगल, नन ऑफ दिस. सो लेट्स सी ए बी एंड सी. हाउ विल यू नो वेदर इट फॉर्म्स अ स्ट्रेट लाइन? सियर इट इफ ऑल द थ्री लाइन थ्री पॉइंट्स आर कोलिनियर, ओनली देन इट इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन. वेल हाउ विल यू नो वेदर दे आर कोलिनियर? सियर फाइंड ऑल द थ्री डिस्टेंसेस ए बी BC and AC and then try to jumble them or mix them so that you get something, some clue from that. So let's see. First find AB, that is distance formula, x1 minus x2 the whole square plus y1 minus y2 the whole square, or you can take it reverse also, x2 minus x1 the whole square plus y2 minus y1 the whole square, anything. So 1 minus 3 the whole square plus minus 2 minus 4 the whole square, that is root 40. You can solve it or leave it, or you can best is solve it, 2 root 10. BC 3 minus 4 the whole square plus 4 minus 7 the whole square, solve it, you get root 10. AC 1 minus 4 the whole square plus minus 2 minus 7 the whole square, that is solve it and you get root 90, that is 3 root 10. Now you see that what is the link between these 2 root 10, root 10 and 3 root 10. Suppose if you add these two, AB plus BC, you get 2 root 10 plus 3 root 10, right? AB plus BC, that is 3 root 10. But that is AC, right? That's why these three points are collinear. Because if they add up and the distance is same, then there is no chance that they won't be collinear. Okay, how will you find whether these are equilateral triangle? So, find the three distances, AB, BC and AC. If they are equal, then they are equilateral triangle. How will you find whether they are right angle triangle? Find again the distances AB, BC and AC. If you find some relationship like hypotenuse square equals to S1 square plus S2 square, then only they are right angle triangle. Means you have to check with each one in that case. Okay. Next, if the points A0, 0B, 1, 1 are collinear, then which of the following is true? Means these are the